Namaskaram. Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. I'm Sailaja Pullela, Artistic Director, Natya Tarangini Kuchipudi Academy, Canton, Michigan. Happy World Dance Day to all my fellow artists and art lovers around the world. I would like to thank MI India and Anu Gopalakrishnan for having me be part of the World Dance Day celebrations. Dance is a universal language. Diverse cultures draw on dance for storytelling, expression of emotions, celebration, describing historical anecdotes, or merely out of joy for the artistic and rhythmic movements. In Hindu mythology, when Lord Shiva beat his drum or the dhamaruka, the world heard its first rhythm. As he moved his body in time and space, the universe came into the being. Classical Indian dance, at its heart, is a form of enacting and storytelling and dates back to at least 2,200 years to the Natya Shastra, a book of theater, music, and dance that continues to guide the performing arts. It was performed in the temples as a part of worship of gods and in royal courts to entertain the kings and his guests. I will be demonstrating Kuchipudi, which is one of the 8 classical dance forms of India and has originated from the village of Kuchipudi in Andhra Pradesh. My journey into the art form started at a very young age under Guru Sri Chinta Adinarayana Sarma and Sri Mahankali Surunarayana Sarma. Later, I became one of the senior disciples of Guru Padma Bhushan Dr. Vempati Chinnasathyam Garu at Kuchipudi Art Academy, Chennai. With my gurus, I had the honor and privilege of traveling and performing extensively, both as a solo and in lead roles in dance dramas. When I moved to Michigan over 20 years ago, the opportunity to showcase this art seemed to be bleak. Having been motivated and encouraged by my mother and Dr. Vempati Master Garu, I have started teaching Kuchipudi to young kids in the community. I have since been part of the local culture and art scene within and outside Indian community, collaborating and conducting workshops, lecture demonstrations at local public schools and district libraries. Dance is my passion, my recluse. I turn to dance to unwind and energize. It's my way of connecting with my spiritual self.
As a member of the Multicultural Committee of Canton, Michigan, Sailaja organized the first ever Gandhi Jayanti celebrations at the Cherry Hill Village Theater. She had the honor of performing at the 16th International Ballet Festival of Miami. Sailaja collaborated with Canton Orchestra and organized first ever Fusion Festival, Inspirations to India. She extensively performed across the USA and Canada. Guru Sailaja students were invited to perform at the Toronto International Dance Festival in Toronto, Canada. Over the years, her students are regular performers at Canton International Dance Festival, a celebration of cultural diversity, various local religious organizations, regional community associations, fundraising events, Republic Day and Independence Day celebrations, charity events, and several ethnic festivals around the Metro Detroit area. Sailaja's choreographies include not only numerous solo performances, but also production of thematic presentations and choreography production, being the dance drama Abhijnana Shakuntalam. She takes pride in bringing awareness of Indian culture in the community. She is extremely honored to have been bestowed with titles like Natya Rani by the AP Cultural Center and Natya Visarada by Kuchipudi Art Academy in Chennai. She holds a diploma in Kuchipudi dance from Telugu University in Hyderabad. She has received the Award of Excellence from Canton Leisure Services for her contribution to the art of dance and her dedication to teaching. She has also been recognized by the U.S. Census Bureau for helping to paint the new Portrait of America and has received several accolades for outstanding service and contributions in promoting Indian culture and performing arts in the USA. Most recently, she received the title Nacha Kala Sikarochwala from VKE's Production and Cultural Council, Chennai, during the Margazi Kadam Botsavam in 2021. Sailaja is an affiliated guru in Sampada and trains students for Kuchipudi certification exams from Proti Sri Ramulu Telugu University. Guru Srimati Sailaja Pullela is a senior clinical manager at a biotech company. I'll be showcasing few excerpts from Kuchipudi repertoire.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Namaste. Dance is a unique art form that encompasses all levels of personality. As an artist progresses in the journey with commitment and discipline, there is no end to perfecting or evolving the art as life itself. One is a lifelong learner, even when imparting this ancient and evolving art form as a teacher. For the past two decades, many students of all age groups and at varied levels of skill interests have danced their way through Nupur. First, the little dancers struggle to learn to move their supple limbs to rhythm patterns and try to gain balance and stability like a budding athlete. Then there is gradual growth into young performers as they try and string together their trained movements along with facial expressions as their minds engage into presentation of thematic dances. The artist blooms forth as one crosses over a certain threshold with arduous practice and persistent passion. These special moments are what makes this unique pursuit and journey worthwhile for the teacher and student. Classical Indian dance also imparts certain aspects of our culture, traditions, mythology, and even offers a glimpse of spirituality to the young generation and helps them connect with their roots. With the growth of technology and ease of accessibility to varied media and music, our dance school has been able to produce unique thematic dance productions. Using contemporary music, modern storytelling techniques, and subtle variations in the ancient art form, the young dancers find a unique way to express themselves and be creative. We have been able to bridge the ancient and modern worlds and also enhance the interest of the millennials and the Gen Z. This is evident through the sustained interest of the senior students of Nupur Academy, who have been dancing with us for the past two decades and will still go on. With the broadcasting and collaborative support of organizations like MIIndia.com and its efficient team, the dance scene in Michigan has a great future, and the art form is in safe hands of the next generation. Thank you.
Hello. Dance has a very special place in my life. Throughout my entire career as a scientist, I kept my deep interest in dance alive through practice, performance, and teaching. This was possible because of the joy, pleasure, comfort, and excitement that performing and creating dance brings to me. Dance gives me a sense of physical well-being and spiritual enrichment. I have built many wonderful relationships through dance along the way. It is great that the dance scene in Michigan is so rich. Indian dance is thriving through many dance schools specializing in various styles of classical Indian dance. In addition, organizations such as Michigan Opera Theater and University of Michigan's Musical Society present performances by reputed national and international dance companies yearly, providing an amazing opportunity to experience a variety of extremely wonderful dance. This is a very enriching experience. I thank MI India for this opportunity to showcase a short choreography of mine in a contemporary style of Indian dance. It is an excerpt from a piece entitled Many Shades of Women, in which we interpret an artwork of Nobel laureate Indian poet Rabindranath Tagore through remarkable female characters that he has written about. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
Fatima, your face has a lot of lines, like my Mickey Mouse mug after Amma fixed it. I wonder if you broke once and someone tried to fix you? I don't want you to break again because you buy me chocolate and spend time with me.
And I love you, Fatima, but I'm not four anymore. Your chocolates need to stop. So do your questions. Where are you going, Lakshmi? Who are you going with, Lakshmi? What are you wearing, Lakshmi? Pujai Senjia, Lakshmi. You can remember a million prayers and religious poems, but can't seem to remember how to work a phone. Why do I need to drive you around? Are you scared that if you learn to drive, you might outrun your own culture somehow? You boycott other people, their language, their food, and their love. And look at the effect you're having on my mother.
It's tough enough being a working woman, with a mortgage running a crack so deep into my mind. And you, with your health bills, you keep chiseling away at my fault lines. You, who prefer the kitchen to my corner office, I'd love to let you reign supreme at your kingdom by the stove. But broken backs aren't meant to be seated on thrones. Hell, you can barely sit on a toilet seat on your own. You don't belong here.
And nothing belongs to me here. With the few pennies I own, I buy chocolates that buy me love. If only the kids could see how beautiful my old life was. If only Lakshmi would sing the puja songs, they might find corners to hide and turn these sterile walls into a home I can recognize. Puja Sanjaya Lakshmi. But she looks past me like I'm a cobweb in midair that she hopes to pass without getting tangled in her hair. Maybe I'd materialize if I tried to be a part of their affairs. A magician with a bat brace instead of a cape pulling wisdom out of a hat. For my next act, I'd like to turn a strong, independent woman into a vegetable. A helpless old hag. Why learn to work a phone if you have no one to call? Why learn to drive if you have nowhere to go? Why fix a broken back if you have no one to turn to?
Turn to us. My Family Services offers support services and referrals for seniors facing challenging issues.
We provide culturally sensitive counseling and referrals for other services, such as alternate housing and legal advice.
For seniors who are isolated, My Family Services attempts to link them with social groups and activities so as to alleviate their feelings of loneliness. We also have volunteers who make timely visits to visit seniors at their residential homes or in nursing homes. Volunteers also provide transportation for errands.
Please visit us at www.maifs.org. My Family Services. Support when you need it the most.
बिन पूछे मेरा नाम और पता रस्मों को रख के परे चार कदम बस चार कदम चल दो ना साथ मेरे बिन पूछे मेरा नाम और पता रस्मों को रख के परे चार कदम चल दो ना साथ मेरे बिन कुछ कहे बिन कुछ सुने हाथों में हाथ लिए चार कदम चल दो ना साथ मेरे हे बिन कुछ कहे बिन कुछ सुने हाथों में हाथ लिए चार कदम चल दो ना साथ मेरे
रंबो यारे रंबो यारे रारो रारो यारे रंबो यारे रंबो यारे रारो यारे रारो यारे
राहों में तुमको जो धूप सताए छांव बिछा देंगे हम अंधेरे डराए तो जाकर फलक पे चांद सजा देंगे हम छाए उदासी लतीफे सुनाकर तुझको हंसा देंगे हम हंसते हंसाते यूं ही गुनगुनाते चल देंगे चार कदम
Namaskar. I, Anagha Huprikar of Asmi Dance Academy, wish you all a very happy World Dance Day. As a dancer, choreographer and a teacher, I would like to tell you that dance is an ultimate joy for me. A therapy for the heart, soul, mind and body. Dance keeps me motivated, inspired and keeps me going. Dance is something that allows me to be creative. It is my passion and my profession. While I teach my students, I also grow with them as a dancer and as a person. Dance has connected me to so many wonderful people, and that really has enriched my life. So all in all, I can say, dance now has become my identity, which gives me a sense of my own existence. And that exactly sums up in my dance institute's name, ASMI, I exist. So everyone out there who loves to dance, keep dancing, keep smiling, and keep finding yourself through dance. Happy World Dance Day once again. Namaskar.
तू खुद की खोज में निकल, तू किस लिए आदर्श है, तू चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है, जो तुझसे लिपटी बेड़ियां, समझना इनको वस्त्र दो, जो तुझसे लिपटी बेड़ियां, समझना इनको वस्त्र तू, ये बेड़ियां पिघाल के बना ले इनको शस्त्र तू, बना ले इनको शस्त्र तू, तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है, तो चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है, चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी, चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी, ये पापियों को हक नहीं कि ले परीक्षा तेरी, कि ले परीक्षा तेरी, तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है, तू जल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, जला के भस्म कर उसे जो क्रूरता का जाल है, जला के भस्म कर उसे जो क्रूरता का जाल है, तू आरती की लौ नहीं, तू क्रोध की मशाल है, तू क्रोध की मशाल है, तू खुद की खोज में निकल, तू किस लिए हताश है, तू चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है, चुनर उड़ा के ध्वज बना, गगन भी कप कपाएगा, चुनर उड़ा के ध्वज बना, गगन भी कप कपाएगा, अगर तेरी चुनर गिरी तो एक भूकंप आएगा, एक भूकंप आएगा, तो खुद की खोज में निकल, तो किस लिए हताश है, तो चल, तेरे वजूद की समय को भी तलाश है, समय को भी तलाश है।
मन के मंजीरे आज खनकने लगे, चलना कदम थिरकने लगे, अंग अंग बाजे मृदंग सा सुर मेरे जागे, सांस सांस में बास बास में धुन कोई साजे, गाए दिल ये गाने लगा है, मुझको आने लगा है खुद पे ही,
we'll be right back. पहुंचने लगे आंखों के आगे लगन सिमटने लगे बाल बाल दे बाल बाल दे छूटे हवाए फैला दे पाए
Gasati Trigamada Padapagasati Trigamada Padani
Com honors and celebrates all the dance teachers and the students of dance on this World Dance Day. We are incredibly grateful for your work and the positivity you bring amid this crisis. You have been instrumental in spearheading the awareness of the value of Indian dance in its unique divine forms in your style. Thank you for sharing your joy with the Michigan Indian community. MIIndia.com wishes each of you and every student of dance a happy World Dance Day.